Hi, I'm Georgina from Twinkl, and in this video we're going to take a look at this Subtraction from 20 number line worksheet that you can find on the Twinkl website. This worksheet is perfect for reinforcing learning about subtraction of numbers up to 20. On the worksheet, your children will find a subtraction question and then a number line to help them find the answer. Your children have to begin by looking at where they need to start on the number line. They can then jump back on the number line to subtract the correct number and find their final answer. To support your children whilst they're doing this, you might want to use an object such as a pointer to help them with counting down the line. This will help remind them where they're up to on the number line. Whilst counting down, your children could also use objects such as counters, pom-poms, or even chickpeas to track where they're up to on the number line. If you click the More Downloads button, you'll also find that there's an interactive version of this worksheet, and you can simply download it onto a computer or tablet, and your children can fill it out on there. You can also download an editable version of the resource. This means that you can easily change the number sentences that are on the worksheet. And finally, you'll also find that the worksheet is differentiated using our Twinkl 3-star system, with 3 stars being the most challenging version of the worksheet that your children can do. On our website, we've got lots of other brilliant number line resources, as well as a selection of amazing lesson videos. So why not go and take a look? See you next time.